everyone. I'm Paul Wharton at the DC screening of Pitch Perfect 2. The fans are out and so excited, so let's meet them. What do you say? All right, I've found two of the biggest Pitch Perfect fans here at Mazda Gallery. I have Carol and her beautiful, handsome son, David. Hello.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good. So you said you were a big fan. I asked you if you were a fan. You said, of course.
Of course. We watched the first one like 6-7 times.
So what are you most looking forward to in 2?
Them winning.
Them winning?
Them winning.
What if they don't win?
Come on, it's 2. They gotta win.
What about you, David?
Looking forward to the real acapella groups.
Nice. Okay, so these guys are looking forward to the winning and the acapella groups, and they might get that in Pitch Perfect 2 in theaters on May 15th. Thank you, Carol and David.
Thank you, Paul.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I found two more fans, Jocelyn and Michaela. Hey, girls.
Hey.
I love they're in unison. They have the exact same braces, the exact same rubber bands, and they both came to see Pitch Perfect 2. Now, were you all fans of the first movie?
Yes, we were. We loved the first one.
Yeah. Really, where do you guys go to school?
Freedom Middle School.
Freedom? Where is that?
Fredericksburg, Virginia.
Nice. So do you all sing?
I sing.
I'm in chorus, but
yeah.
I'm not that good.
Yeah, can y'all give me a little, is there any, la 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 la. All right, what are you most looking forward to in Pitch Perfect 2?
Fat Amy. I love Fat Amy.
Yes.
Fat Amy is a trip.
Yes, she is.
Hi, guys. I'm Paul. How are you?
Good.
What's your name?
I'm Katie.
Katie.
I'm Lauren.
Lauren. Hi, Lauren. Hi.
I'm Sam.
Sam and?
And I'm Joyce, the adopted friend.
Yay! Do you guys see what just happened here? This is Pitch Perfect 2, and they just met Joyce, and now they're friends. You guys can actually have your own a cappella group. What do you think about that?
I think that's a great idea.
Oh, yeah.
We should.
I love it. I love it. So are you familiar with any a cappella groups? I mean, does that happen outside of college?
I don't think so.
Right?
Outside. Actually, I mean, there are a couple of groups in the Washington area that do, like the Capitol Steps and a couple of other groups that I've heard perform before. But it was much bigger in college.
Okay, super fan with the Capitol Steps here. So, Joyce, what are you most looking forward to in this film?
To enjoy it for the first time. Yes, and if it's really good, I'm going to go to Redbox, you guys, and rent the first one.
You haven't seen the first?
Oh, my God.
I'm so excited to see the second one.
So, what was your favorite part of the first movie?
Oh, definitely the music. Yeah. And I love the comedy. I mean, Fat Amy is so hilarious. She's my favorite.
Well, let's give it up for Fat Amy. We keep hearing Fat Amy, Fat Amy, Fat Amy. And she does not disappoint. These are the new a cappella group here, the DCW 50 a cappella group. Hit it, ladies. Love it. Pitch Perfect 2, got it going on May 15th in a theater near you. Hey, guys, I am here with Julia, Callie, and Delaney, three Pitch Perfect fans that are here to see Pitch Perfect 2 at Mazda Gallery in D.C. So what's up, ladies? Tell me, why do you like this film?
I don't know. It's really funny, and I like the singing. They're really good at singing.
They are really good. What about you?
I just love the music. I mean, it's just really hip and upbeat.
Speaking of hip and upbeat, your glasses are the bomb. Do y'all see these glasses? Where'd you get those?
Michael's.
At Michael's? Yep. Oh, my God. I'm going to Michael's for my eyewear from now on. What about you? What's your favorite part of the first movie, and what are you looking forward to in Pitch Perfect 2?
I love the characters and all their personalities and the way they, like, really get into the music. I guess I'm looking forward to seeing the new characters and how they are with the old characters from the first movie.
That is fantastic. What grade are you all in?
I'm in eighth grade.
You're in eighth? What about you?
Sixth. Eighth grade.
Oh, a sixth grader and two eighth graders. Don't y'all remember the days, 6 and 8? Oh, the memories. Well, these girls are here to see Pitch Perfect 2, and you guys should go see it too on May 15th, right, in a theater near them?
Yeah, they should.
Even though it won't be as cool as this theater, right?
Yeah.
All right, well, we'll see what they think after the film. I think you'll love it.
Yeah,
I think so. Hit them with one good high note. 3, 2, 1. All right, well, we'll start there, and then we'll keep it going. Okay. Thanks, girls. Hey, everyone, I'm Paul Wharton at the DC screening of Pitch Perfect 2. For interviews with the fans, go to dcw50.com.